evening, ladies and gentlemen. We're heading up into town. We're going to be making something special for dinner. I bought this magazine full of meat dishes, and we're doing vegan versions of them. Tasty. You guys ready to go?
It's your leash, bud.
As usual, today we're driving a Hyundai Sonata. We had the other Hyundai before, the Santa Fe, and they took that back and they sent us that one right there, the red one. If you were to guess what this car costs, what would it be?
$38,956.
You know, that's not funny because you said 50 earlier.
I did?
Yes.
But you said I have never been in this car.
Yeah, but you were guessing, you saw it. But it's not 38,000, it's actually 31,000, which is still a pretty good price.
Wow.
For a car like this. I mean, this has got heated seats, heated steering wheel, all kinds of doohickeys. And it's kind of amazing that you would think that $31,000 is actually a cheap car. Yeah, it's cheaper than a Bentley, but you could actually buy, like, I don't know, 40,000 of these for the price of a Bentley.
No.
30,000. Heading up into town, minding our own business. We're going to do a bit of car spotting to see if we can find something cool. Kathy's on the hunt for a red Jeep. Still, she's not gonna steal someone else's red Jeep. Just
hunting doesn't mean stealing.
Yeah.
Oh my God, we had bags.
Whoops. Oh well, now we got extra bags. Thank you. are we and what are we doing?
We are at the park. And we're going to eat lunch. I have chips in my teeth, so I can't smile.
This blue pink thing happening, and that could only mean one thing.
I don't know what
we're gonna do. It's gonna take a hike.
That's right.
It is not necessarily a super sunny day, but it's a little overcast, but nice and cool. We're gonna go to the Bluffs Park, and there's a bunch of trails and stuff.
Yeah,
down
I've
there.
Never done it.
Yeah, it's gonna be nice, and we have sandwiches.
That's right. Yum.
We what have some.
Can we eat before we go on our hike?
That's not a bad idea. That's a good idea. Oh, there's Shannon.
Oh.
Shannon, if you're watching this, we literally just passed you. Standing on the street.
She's probably walking her dog.
There was no doggy in sight.
How do you know? The dog's so little.
Anyway, hi, Shannon. Malibu fender bender. That was a little bit more than a fender bender.
I know. It was two fender bender.
Yeah, it was kind of like an entire car bender.
Yeah.
Going on a bender. Bender buddies? Would you believe?
Bender fender.
All right, moving on. Just goes to show you really got to pay attention while you drive on PCH.
And not vlog or do anything like that.
Yeah. Are they stuck?
A little. Homemade salsa.
Yeah.
Still from my tomato plant.
What's the sandwich?
I don't know. You made it. You're gonna have to say.
Kathy's sandwich has lettuce, tomato, but like heirloom tomatoes, not like regular boring tomatoes. And then green peppers, bacon cheese.
Avocado?
Avocado. And that's about it, man.
I can't wait. Hurry up.
Go. Take a bite.
No, we have to say cheers.
Don't eat the toothpick.
All right. Cheers.
Okay. Cheers. Have begun our hike and we're fully fueled. It's turned out to be quite a nice day. Going a little bit downhill, we're gonna head down here, and there's an old gun turret from the war that we'll show you guys. It's kind of cool.
existed.
We've been looking all over for the gun turret and couldn't find it anywhere. And just did. Right there. This is the bluff right behind Malibu Road. This is Malibu Road right down there. Used to be the original highway, Pacific Coast Highway. Now it's just kind of a sleepy road. And after that lunch, I'm feeling a little sleepy too. Load of trails back here going every direction. Every maybe 100 yards or so you come to a fork and you can take any direction you want. There's lots of different things to see, lots of wildlife, like right there. You never know what you're gonna find. Kathy found a baseball
and we're gonna far away. Now we're at the baseball field.
That must have been quite a hit. We're going to give it back to the baseball guys.
You can actually give it to them?